at the gates of Hillis. This peaceful mining planet in System 4 is now completely encircled by the Dom's armada. General Keck, Supreme Commander of the Alpha Forces, would like to take this opportunity to address a final message to the population.
Loyal Hillians, the impending battle will be a difficult one, but thanks to the Alpha Section,
coming. Quick, Ven, jump up. Go tell Paige. I'll take care of the shield. Go, go.
Shield activated. Shield disabled.
Your Optima account is
350
units short. Your electrical supply has just been blocked.
You gotta be joking!
Thank you.
Thank you for understanding.
Oh!
gonna be able to pay to get the hovercraft fixed with that.
Hey, Secundo, scan this for me, will ya?
Okay, Yeet.
Here on Hillis, war has once again reared its ugly head, striking the civilian population. Luckily, our elite forces have once again arrived in the nick of time. I'm coming to you live from the Southern Lighthouse Shelter. Here is where some of the children whose parents have been captured by the Doms have been taken in by two devoted and courageous Hillians. Miss, a word for our listeners.
Yeah. Well, you guys are not what I'd call as fast as a speeding bullet. Keep doing nothing. And next time, there'll be nothing left here to save.
Cut! Hey, Pop, stay zen. Don't get your snout bent out of shape. All right, boys, that's a wrap. Pack it up!
Thanks, Paige. If it wasn't for you, I...
J.A.!
Sweet Jesus,
quick, sister! J.A.!
On the Blitz, we're sitting ducks for every Vorax in the area.
What a pessimisto! Your faithful servant, Secundo, has found the answer to your money problemo.
Secundo, we're stuck here. No hovercraft, no shield. Optima has cut off the power. The account is empty.
Units, you want units? You come to Secundo, mia bella. Listen to this. The director, Senora from the Science Center, wants a collection of all the animals on the planet. She pay you dinero for any photo you send with little animal on it. Mira, that beast, for example. You take picture of it and tenga, mucho units. Even your perro interests them.
Not another one of your harebrained plans, Segundo. Gonna have to recheck your circuits. Who could possibly be interested in that kind of thing? We're in the middle of a war, son!
You understand nada, bacon breath. Control of the species is mucho importante. Yet, you go get your camera back, and we'll see if Secundo has pepperoni on his processor. Ciao!
That you, Jade? We just got one of them M-discs. Might be another job for Jade Reporting and Company. If you can read it now, then give me a chance to adjust this stupid decoder player that refuses to obey its master! Gotcha!
You know this DeCastellac guy?
Huh? Can't go there, Jade. Smells like a trap. It's too dangerous.
Are you loco? We need some dinero to protect us from those thinking dumps.
Don't you worry, Paige. Everything will be fine. If you want, I'll go along.
No. It's just... Okay, we'll go together. But I'm sticking to you like bees on honey, whether you like it or not. Segundo, check over this computer and download a complete version of your OS. You'll be able to take a look at it, Jade. As for me, I'll try to get that stupid hovercraft up and running. Jeez, I'm here. Why is this whole place falling apart?
Full alert! Full alert! Shields up!
They're attacking the boats! We have to protect them!
Seal all doors!
At the fisherman, Jade!
Okay, I won't let him out of my sight. Gotcha!
Bullseye, Jade! Just say when, Jade! Let's go. Hammer time! Get off me, you stupid! Whatever you are! Thanks, Jade! Need help!
If you ask me, there's something fishy about this Monsieur de Cadillac.
Congratulations, Miss Jade, you have...
Hold it. I got a bone to pick with your boss.
Mr. de Cadillac never really existed. I think I owe you some explanations, Miss Jade. Miss Jade, you have brilliantly succeeded your situation test.
Situation test?
Yes. Please forgive this little charade. My name is Han. I'm a member of the Iris Network.
The Iris Network? The rebel organization?
Yes, the rebellion. Fighting against a threat that no one knows exists. If nothing is done, the entire population will be destroyed.
With the help of the Alpha Sections, we can push back the Doms.
The Alpha Sections are not exactly what you believe them to be. They capture 10 people for every one that they save.
The Alpha Sections have been defending us for years. They take care of the wounded, push back the Doms' attacks.
That's exactly how they cloud your suspicions and gain your confidence. They suck the lifeblood out of our planet exactly as they've done to hundreds of others. The Hylian government didn't have the time to react. They were completely overtaken. But we can stop the Alpha Sections.
How exactly do you propose we do that?
They are completely aware that an uprising of the population would spell catastrophe. Bring the proof of this conspiracy to the people, and victory will be ours. More than ever, Jade, the Iris Network needs people like you. Help us fight the good fight.
If you decide to join us, rendezvous at the Akuda Bar. Ask for Peepers. You're free to choose your side, Jade.
Did you say Peepers?
Mm-hmm. At the Akuda Bar. Be sure to remember the password. Safe and sound in its shell, the precious pearl is the slave of the currents.
Security measure?
Discretion is the key. Oh, by the way, I almost forgot your reward.
Hope to see you soon, Miss Jade!
So, just what does Miss Jade think about all this, Hoop Nanny?
If there's a way to stop this war, we can't let it pass us by.
Friends, allow me to introduce you to Jade, our new agent. I was hoping you'd make it. Come closer. This is May, editing and distribution of our newspaper, Iris. Nino, radio operator, transmissions, and tireless poster sticker.
Hey.
On these screens, you can see the majority of our correspondents. They operate all over the universe from more than 13 different systems. You already know Peepers. It was his idea to offer you the job. He knew you would complete the test successfully.
You'd have to be blind not to see it. The kid's bursting with talent.
Now listen up, Jade. The events are gaining momentum. Adam's bomb has exploded in the canal. Obviously, the Alpha sections have sealed off the sector. They've embarked everyone there.
To take care of them, right?
No hospital has received any victims, Jade.
The governor of Hillis contacted us as soon as she heard the news. She's willing to help us, but her HQ is under surveillance.
You could help us to save these people, Jade. Nino, give us a brief on the situation.
Here's what we know. The victims are kidnapped by Alpha Section agents. They are then taken to the Neutropils factory. Shuttles are then used to take them to the old slaughterhouses. And from there, they are loaded into military cruisers headed for the moon.
We don't know what they're forced to suffer. None of our agents have ever returned from these cursed places. 4 days ago, we lost contact with Double H in the Neutropils factory. He was our best agent and friend. Double H was supposed to have brought back proof of the Dom's traffic. His last photos are terrifying.
A spirit eater.
We need someone to take over the mission, Jade. You can refuse.
Continue.
We need proof. 1, you get inside the Neutropils factory. 2, you take pictures of the Alpha sections and their victims. You'll be in constant contact with May. She'll broadcast your photos as quickly as she receives them. People must know the truth.
Yeah, I'd like to know too. Like, who's actually telling the truth in all this?
Here's an official city pass. We got it thanks to the governor. It will open certain doors for you. Good luck.
A Reaper? They're sicking a Reaper on us. Looks like he's on the prowl. He must keep an eye on the ducks. It's getting too risky, Jade. We're needed back at the lighthouse. Let's stop while we still can.
If the Iris network is telling the truth, then this is where we're needed most. You all right?
They turned my brain to jelly. Oh.
Are you our contact? Are you Double H?
Not sure.
Does the Iris mean anything to you?
Listen here, Miss Thyrus.
Jade. My name is Jade. And I haven't the foggiest how we're gonna get out of here.
For that, I may be of some assistance there.
So you are Double H?
Double H, Triple Z, whatever pleases you, don't ask me. All I know is that in another 10 minutes, I was a goner. I owe you my life.
Hence, you can count on me, Miss Thyrus.
Jade. My name is Jade.
At your service, Miss Jade Virus!
Olsen and Peter!
Thanks, Jade. I'd have ended up on a silver platter with an apple in my mouth if it wasn't for you.
Shut up. You're making me hungry. I'm gonna regret saving you. Paige? Paige! I'm coming!
Go away, you fraggle shit! Out!
Whatever you do, don't get caught. We'll meet up a little further along.
Miss Thyrus, in case you have no other choice in the matter, you can sneak up behind the guards and strike them on their air tanks. That's their Achilles heel. We'll meet up further on.
Did you see the Alpha sections? Look at their faces, they're no longer human. They're controlled by the Doms. We must inform the entire population of this. Quick, send a picture to the Iris network. I'll continue looking for a way in.
Calling all guards. Continue looking for the second intruder. The pig has been captured. They're bringing him in now. Your Excellency.
Mephdis. Flom.
The problem has been taken care of. My best men have found and neutralized all of the intruders. Everything's under control, Your Excellency. I'll take care of this minor detail myself.
Ah!
Close hatches. Cast off moorings. Okay. Lift off. Destination, the slaughterhouse.
Paige. They've taken Paige!
If it wasn't for you, it would have been me they took for a free ride in one of their luxury coffins. Turn ticket not included.
I'll find you, Paige, no matter what. Hang in there.
Is Paige a member of the Iris Network?
Could be. Don't ask me. All I know is how much he meant to me. Looks like you're finally getting your head back together again. You back with us?
Getting there. But my head is killing me. Their machine gave my brain a good scrubbing.
We're going to have to find a fuse somewhere around here.
It works. Oh. Double H! Oh,
Miss Jade, oh, this thing is eating up my insides. I can't hold out much longer. The boys from Iris, they might be able to do something to help me. It's my only hope. Get me back to Iris. I'm begging you. I can't breathe, Miss Jade. I'm connecting to my auxiliary circuits, but they won't hold out very long.
Nino! May! Quick! Double H is with me! He needs help!
Double H reporting for duty. The Alpha Sections have taken possession of the... they pursue the... at your service.
Hub!
May, we have to give him our last dose of antidote.
Hub, can you hear me? Say something.
His pulse is dropping rapidly. Prepare the injection.
Ophlom, Ophlom, your friend, in exchange for your soul, Sean.
Hey, quick! We're losing him!
I'm here, Hub. You're gonna be all right. Hang on, it's almost over. Thanks to you, Jade, Hub is safe.
He's a fighter. He'll be okay. He'll be back on his feet in a couple of weeks. Friends, I believe Jade has just shown us an amazing demonstration of courage.
Nice work, kid.
Good. Now come have a look. That's where the victims are taken. That's where they've taken your uncle, Jade.
The old slaughterhouses.
Your next report.
Jade? Your last report from the factory had a large impact on the population. The Hylians have spontaneously shown their support.
Miss Jade, everything all right?
Fine, but we better get out of here before they discover what I just borrowed from them.
The old slaughterhouse. We're headed in the right direction. Consonant Peters! Take cover! Well done, Miss Jane!
Double H, perfect timing. We've been waiting for you. There's someone here that would very much like to meet you. Governor, please allow me to introduce you to our...
Yes, we already know each other. Through email.
Your help has been a great service to us, Governor.
Without those codes, we wouldn't have been able to do anything.
I am overjoyed to finally be able to meet you face to face, Jade. Your reports have had a large impact on the population. Just a little more effort, and I'm sure we'll be able to count on the support of all Hylians to rid our planet of the Alpha Sections and the Doms. Here, this will be useful in continuing your fight.
Thank you. This will help us find those that have disappeared, if it isn't already too late.
The Chief! He's alive! It's incredible!
Your Chief? Had he disappeared?
Taken by the Alpha Sections. We haven't heard anything from him for weeks.
Wild Boar calling Iris! Wild Boar calling Iris!
Hey, that's my uncle! Paige!
Your uncle? Our chief?
He communicates with you by radio.
Security measure. Until now, nobody knew his real identity.
Paige! Is that you?
He can't hear you, Jade. Quiet, everyone. He'll call back. Don't make a sound.
Wild Boar calling Iris. I don't have much time. They're everywhere. They've taken me to the moon. Here are my instructions. Get this message to Jade, your new reporter. Read the M-disc that I gave you and find the ship. Read the M-disc and find the... They're coming! Ah!
He gave you an M-disc?
Just before they kidnapped him.
Listen, Jade. This ship is essential. It's the missing element from our plan. If you find it, we have a chance to succeed. Paige is being held prisoner on the moon, probably with the other victims. You have to go there. Nino has a plan. Here's what we'll do.
They use a long-range transmitter to broadcast their propaganda from the moon.
We can strike them where it hurts by broadcasting your reports on their own screens using this long-range transmitter.
That's an excellent plan. You find Paige's ship. You go to the moon. You wrap up your report. You take control of the transmitter. You broadcast the report. The population rises up.
And that's the end of the Alpha Sections.
What does Carlson and Peters think?
They say that it would be suicide. But I say, when the going gets tough...
Lost, sweetheart.
Break up the team. Carlson and Peters, page 823.
Let them go. They'll lead us to an even larger prize.
I'll come back for you. I'll bring you back home.
We just got an email from the chief. He's alive, Jade, alive! Paige!
Very sneaky, the whole code under the shoe bit.
You found them? You didn't screw up my settings, I hope.
They're exactly as I found them. Stench and all. You were...
dead, I know. But you saved me. You're the one that brought me back to life. You're not the one you think you are, Jade. There's always been a prodigious energy hidden deep inside you. Now it's coming to the surface, and you're starting to understand it.
Paige, the kids, they...
Yes, I know. Kidnapped, too. They've taken them to the Great Crypt. The only way to get there is by using the landing strip. We'll have to come back in the ship, but we can't do anything for them right now. There's too few of us. We need help in order to attack the lunar base in full force.
The only way of obtaining the support of the Hylians is to follow Nino's plan, wrap up the report, and use the long-range transmitter to broadcast it.
Okay, let's get a move on.
You need me just as much as I need you, Your Excellency.
I fear the life abandoning me. Profit from the last of my energy and find me the bearer. Shawnee do not meditate. Shawnee does fear not.
Transmitter alignment. Set target. Okay, enter data.
It's up to you now, Jade.
Okay.
Data not recognized. Protected system. Locking. 10.
They're blocking the controls.
9. 8.
No problemo, Jade. I take care of that.
6.
Amigos, Segundo el Magnifico is going to show you who is the best.
2. 1. System blocked.
Nice job, Magnifico. More like Secundo el Major Screw-Up, King of the Cretans, Pope of
the Penis. Silencio, my little piglet. Look.
Opening system data. Hello, General Secundo. At your service.
I have una amiga who would like to broadcast a little report. Set up an alignment on 2-1.3, por favor, mia bella.
Yes, sir, General. Data loaded. Broadcasting.
Has reared its ugly head on your planet. With help from those traitors from the Iris Network, our enemy, the Doms, have broken through our protective borders and infiltrated your city. Enough is enough!
Amigos, señores, señoras, y of course, señoritas, keep open your eyes, ersi tutti quanti. I'm not going to be wasting your time with big speeches. I just wanting to show you the whole big picture. Los Alpha Section are traitors, banditos, imposters, rascals, wooden nickels.
Look at these photos that we have taken. The Alpha Sections are the accomplices of the Dom's forces.
The Alpha Sections are the ones who've been kidnapping the Hylians and taking them to the Doms. Once the victims arrive on the moon, they're drained of all their energy and die.
Since the beginning, we've been manipulated and deceived. Stop listening to the lies that the Alpha Sections are telling you.
The kids are still on the Dom's base. We have to go back for them.
For the time being, we'd better evacuate the sector.
Nice strategy, soldier, but a bit late. Goodbye.
Auto-destruction procedure.
Come into my parlor, said the spider to the fly.
Tractor beam activated!
To launch the hovercraft if we want to turn off the tractor beam.
What were you hoping for, huh? Everyone you ever loved is already dead. Your mother and father, the pig, and all those little brats. We've sucked them dry of all their fluids so that we could live longer. He's looking for you. He's been on your trail for centuries. Your days are numbered. May the angels of darkness rise to glory.
Source of my powers, the instrument of my strength.
They took you away in the hope of destroying me, but I have survived, feeding me with only the most miserable of sacrifices. They made you human, but you are not like them. You are mine, Johnny, and I am going to kill the human part of you.
Jade!
Johnny Dom Fiendra! You're losing control of your spirit, Shawnee.